I mean, you wouldn't dare. I know you would. I don't know what I'm going to do with this one yet. Making it look a little bit better. I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. Whoops. Man is there, Kuiper? Why? What did you do? At least he's happy, that's what we want. There we go. It's looking good. Kind of. Just filling up the floor a little. He is definitely hyper. Then again. That's not too bad. Yeah. We're getting there. Getting there. Ha ha ha! I do not mean to cause doubt. Is it truly you? For what true, what mean you have? The gift that mankind lost so long ago could be. Bah, of course not. But the battle I had to face, I need my own beard. Path across the mountains between this town, the place where you and I first met. Gunnion describes the special tool. I know. Alright. I had to go back when I... So I had to go back this way. Fair enough. I know where they are, in fact. They're right here. Let's go after them. Don't see them. Ow! Quite a few. Oh, ow. Ooh, that's bad. I think I'm gonna go back. Rest. A minute. I'm gonna rest a minute. That seems to regenerate. Good. Yes, I'm on the case. Just bear with me, will you? They're very, very annoying. Yeah. Okay, this is me. Oh, I'm gonna go. Fuck. Come on. I've only got 7 health left. Gonna have to go back home again. Damn it. These things are bloody lethal. Hang on. Gotta go to our chest, I think. I think I put some in the box, didn't I? I'm gonna make a couple of those. First thing, let's complete the glorious registration. Secondly, the first ever. Place the once guy in the cross. Seek inside the great girl and once. Keep an eye on something. Those citadels are completely obliterated. Nothing means kind of but ruins. Such a much fate of going to pass. With your power and my book, it's only a matter of time before the truth comes. All carry on, master.